According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, U.S. Marshals took 30-year-old DeVarius Dantes Moore into custody on one count of possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Federal agents confirmed that Moore, also known as Dallas rapper Trapboy Freddy, lived at the home. Inside the home, investigators found a tiger cub in a cage and immediately called Dallas Animal Services, who said that the tiger is now being held at an undisclosed location.